staying in tonight. I won't stop you from leaving. I know that I'm not what you wanted. Am I wanted someone who I used to be like? Now you think I'm not trying. I don't argue, it's not worth the effort to lie. You don't want to bring it up, and I already know how it looks. You don't have to remind me so much how I disappoint you. Suggest that I talk to somebody again who knows how to help me get better. Until then, I should just try not to miss any more appointments. I think if I ruin this, then I'll know I can live with it. Nothing turns out like I pictured it. Maybe the emptiness is just a lesson in canvases. I think I have to believe that it is. And when I tell you that it is, oh, it's more for my benefit. Maybe it's all gonna turn